The Alps are Europe's water towers, providing drinking water, agricultural products, energy, water purification, climate regulation, recreation for local communities and for surrounding lowlands and metropolitan areas. Alpine rivers are the blue backbones of sustainable development, but only healthy rivers can provide such essential services. Rivers are vulnerable and under pressure. We need to balance protection and development. River governance is fragmented.
I like it because it's fun and it's nice and clean.
And diverging among and within countries.
It's a little bit cold.
So far, knowledge transfer of good practices and policies has been weak. We need to learn from each other's successes and failures. We are 9 partners from 6 Alpine countries, and we are supported by a broad network of project observers. We care about our Alpine rivers, and we have spent 3 years working together in an Alpine-wide cooperation project called SPARE. We deal with river planning and protection. We want to capitalise and improve strategic river management approaches across the Alps and increase awareness about river protection needs. Rivers flow for thousands of kilometres across the Alps. But direct management is restricted to the local and regional levels. River communities and local stakeholders must actively participate to river planning and be aware of the impacts of their actions on present and future generations. We have tested participatory management processes in 5 river pilot studies. Socha, Dorabaltea, Drom, Steyr, and in.
This is really the case that we say, yes, we can use the water.
We all need to share through active dialogue. We need to organise participation and adapt it to the local context. We've provided participatory methods for engaging local communities co-designed with stakeholders and water administrators and ready to be implemented. We support policymakers, water managers, and local stakeholders groups through a platform of knowledge exchange, including reports, videos, infographics, photo books, and animations. The future of your river is about you, about your children, about your experience, about how much you fill the river, about how much you care about it. Don't be simply a spectator. Act.